Another American has lost his job. Another breadwinner going home with the bad news. Last year, 2.5 million Americans lost jobs. High-tech, construction and auto workers, engineers. Yet with millions jobless, our government is still bringing in 1.5 million foreign workers a year to take American jobs. Could your job be next? Find out how you can help save jobs for American workers at AmericanWorker.org. Paid for by the Coalition for the Future American Worker.